This place is magnificent. Nice gardens. I never thought I'd get so close to the embassies.
Look at the size of this council hall.
So this is what they spend our taxes on.
Look, is that...
the princess! Wait, is she leaving?
Apparently so.
Then who will administer the oath?
A lady like her wants nothing to do with judges like us.
You thought it would be the princess?
If she rules the whole principality, who's more important?
Lady Keane, the council's oath keeper, is trusted by all.
Lord Karen.
Yes, m'lady.
Are these your new deputies?
They are, m'lady.
My name is Lyra Keane, Oathkeeper of the Council.
Shh! Quiet, everyone.
And I will be administering your vows. Once sworn in, you will carry the authority of the Council wherever you go. Your every action will reflect upon the Council's reputation. Remember that. Always. Now, please, raise your right hands. Do you, each and all, solemnly swear your lives and allegiance to this Council, and promise to carry forth our mission to protect our alliance from any who would threaten the common good.
I swear.
Excellent. Lord Karen will enter your name into the Council's register. Thank you for your service.
Congratulations, deputies.
Wait,
that's it?
Stop wasting time. What's the mission?
Well, a motivated deputy. So, the mission. As I'm sure you know, the Council maintains a number of outposts to secure the border between the Principality and the Marches. One of them is the former Imperial Fortress, KLM. It's held by some 50 troops under the command of Captain Henrik. He sends us weekly status reports, or rather, he used to. We haven't heard a word from him in 3 weeks. Leave immediately for KLM and find out if anyone there is still alive. If Captain Henrik or anyone else is still breathing, bring him back. The Council wants a first-hand report.
What can you tell us about this Captain Henrik?
A fine officer, more than 15 years in the Principality's army. He inspires trust, loyalty, and courage, hence the decision to post him there, facing danger.
Wait. These marches, they're not in the Badlands, are they?
The marches are a no-man's land, between the civilized world and the Badlands. It's outside the chain of mountains that really define the Badlands. We wouldn't send you in there, yet.
A whole garrison gone? There are only four of us.
Just find out what happened. Run back if you get scared.
Got it. Though we were hoping for a first mission with more riches than risk, if you catch my drift.
You don't get to choose your mission, I'm afraid. So, gather what you need and go. Time is of the essence.
Right, I guess that's that. It's on to KLM.
Hello, adventurers. What can I offer you?
We'd like to stay for the night.
Sure. Just walk up to the suite and settle in.
A suite?
Oh, it's more like a large bedroom, really. But you know, this is the capital city. Hello, adventurers. What can I offer you?
Tell us about your tavern.
The inn? Well, it's not that old, but somehow it feels like it's been here forever. Well, you can meet all kinds of people here, that's the good thing. An old scavenger, a diplomat from the council, a knight, a lord, a beggar. We also have rooms to rent by the night.
Why the name Gravekeep's Cask?
Well, it's very old, from Imperial times. Perhaps a historian would know, but I don't.
We should go.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Hello. How may I help you?
What do you sell here?
Mostly potions for heroic adventurers like yourselves. I also have recipes for customers who like to craft their own. And ingredients, too. Even rare flowers from the Badlands. Come back anytime. I'm almost always open.
Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
What do you have to sell?
Everything you'll need for going out there into the Badlands. Food, ropes, torches, and of course, armor and weapons. I also have some other stock like remedies and antitoxins. That can come in handy.
Ever heard of deep spiders?
Deputies, a word if you please.
So famous already. I love it.
You were in there too. Are you a member of the council?
I'm Annie Bagmorda, quartermaster of the Scavengers Guild. We don't have a seat in there, but they all know exploring the Badlands without us would be a bad idea. That's why you should stop by our headquarters downtown. You'll need our services, I'm sure.
Is that compulsory?
No. But you'll find our services useful. Everyone does. Did Lord Karen not tell you?
No, he pretty much stuck to giving orders.
Oh, right. Anyway, we offer plenty of help and advice to beginners like you.
We are grown-ups, you know. At least most of us are.
Of course you are. Well, good luck.
At least she's not another lady or something.
They're tough, these scavengers. Fearless.
I'd rather visit the temple, honestly.
So, what do you think? Should we check out their headquarters?
It's not far, but...
I've had enough talking. Let's go kill some monsters.
If there's business to be done, we can't afford not to.
Welcome to Gorim's Emporium. Welcome to Gorim's Emporium.
You came.
You picked our curiosity. So, what exactly do you have to offer?
You don't know.
Do you sell healing potions?
No, we don't. There's a shop for that.
What kind of help do you offer to people like us?
Simple. Now, people like you typically carry out missions for the Council. In the marches, even in the Badlands. Sometimes far away, like Captain Merrin.
Who's Captain Merrin?
You really must be new. She's one of yours. Senior deputy of the Council. Anyway, you trek out to some old ruin in the Badlands, kill a bunch of orcs. Well, you're still a bit green, so let's say goblins.
Ouch! You're hurting our feelings.
Orcs will hurt much more than your feelings, believe me. And stop interrupting, it's rude. So let's say you find yourself with a whole load of rusty swords, leather armor, shields, too much for you to lug back here.
Oh, so we're puny as well as green. Thanks so much.
So instead, you brave heroes just clear the place of monsters and draw us a nice clean map. Then we take our carts and pick up every piece of junk. We bring it back, we sell it, and we split the profits with you. We move the stuff, you go off to kill more bad things. Everybody wins.
For a percentage, of course.
What? You could never carry it all anyway. Not in your little backpacks.
Well, thank you. I guess that's it for us.
Fine. Feel free to visit us anytime. Or drop into any scavenger camp.
Are there others?
Anywhere we can settle. By the way, if you find Captain Henrik, tell him we're still interested.
In what?
In getting our people to Kaer-Lem. The outpost is perfect for us. Close to the Badlands, with plenty of space for our camp.
Right. We'll tell him if we find him.
That would be appreciated. The more you do for us, the more we do for you.
Oh, so this business relationship can get better.
And I hope it will, friend.
I guess we'll see you around then.
Sure. Good luck out there. And don't forget, in the Badlands, always keep your eyes open.
clear skies, adventurers.